was born cross-eyed, pigeon-toed, and Jewish. The son of Elvis Presley's proctologist. I was ugly, I was awkward, and growing up in the South, I was destined to have a complicated relationship with rules, rock and roll, and pork products.